After that swim, you're gonna need a good hair wash. Well, of course you do, silly. You were in the water for a long time. Salt water can damage your skin and your hair. Why do you think you can do it? Well, good thing is I have some things for you. Yeah, I know. Hate me for making you take care of yourself, you know, for caring for you. God. Okay. This? Oh. Yeah, I don't know how they let me have this on the plane. It's 19.5 ounces. It's crazy. Anyway, this is argan oil or Morocco shampoo. Let me just... Okay. Now my hands smell good too. Yeah. But you know, then we just gotta rinse this out of your hair. Oh yeah, you know. It's not a lot. I just kind of just bought it at Target and was... thinking that's pretty cool. It's maybe $6. Yeah. Well, you can also use some of this. It's called RNCO Cleansing Foam Conditioner. Because, you know, the other stuff was shampoo. Had to look. This? Oh. Well, this is from Birchbox thing that I have. Hey, you just pop it in. Now that I've got some in your hair, ooh, got some on my hands. Put some in my hair. Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh, I'm so disgusting. Yeah, I get it. You what? Oh yeah, definitely gonna need to do that. Just getting some stuff off my hands. That was loud. You need a wet brush. Yeah, it just helps with like tangles, especially when your hair is wet, which is what your hair kind of is right now. Let's just dang, your hair is knotted. Don't worry, I know, disgusting too. Huh? Oh, yeah. Anyway, where did I put it? Well, I guess we're gonna use one today. Oh, yeah, just a little thing I've got, so let's just... There you go. And let's see. Get in my bag here. Oh, this is from, don't make fun of me for being a kitty kid, but this is from Justice. Yeah, it's called Just Shine. That's not weird. No, but it's pretty much like the other stuff. It's a gentle foaming cleanser. Gotta. Let's get some right there. Sorry, there. Always a VFX actually want to put it on your face, so since you have enough, I'm gonna go ahead and put some on my face. Yep, that's that. Just let me reach over here. This is something that I can maybe just use, or you can use too, but since you also just washed your face again, you don't have to use this, but it's Neutrogena Deep Clean. Yeah, I know I'm not whispering, and I know they say there's quiet hours, but can't really be quiet. I know, it sucks so hard. Should we use some? I don't know. Here, let's put a small amount on that spot you've got. There you go. Well, I think we should go to bed. It's getting pretty late. Well, talk to you tomorrow.